memories will remain cherished and loved.
Let me now call upon the dignitaries on stage. On stage, Mr. P. M. P. Ahmad, Chairman of Malabar Group. Mr. O. Asher, Managing Director, India Operations. Mr. K. P. Narayanan, Head of Corporate Media and PR. Thank you, Mr. Ahmed. A few words with us.
Good afternoon, everyone. I think jewelry is something which is not only of monetary value in our country. It carries a lot of emotions. And coming from a completely Indian family, I absolutely understand when it comes to occasions right from the moment you're born to when you're married or when you have children and grandchildren. Jewelry has always been considered as a symbol of, you know, depicting your emotions, your relations with others. So I think I'm very proud and very happy to be a part of this legacy that Malabar Gold and Diamonds has created. It's amazing how they are spread across 9 countries, have 215 stores, and they're celebrating their 25th anniversary. But what's more touching is that 5% of their profits go into charity, and one of their charities is the education of girls. I, being a student myself, I am still studying. I understand the importance of education. Because for me, coming from a totally non-pageant background, मैंने कभी modeling नहीं करी थी life में. I know that when you are educated, you have a sense of confidence about yourself. You have a sense of self-worth, and to give this gift to other girls is something which is great that Malabar Gold is doing, and I hope that this association that I have with them keeps getting stronger. Through years, and whatever little bit I can contribute to this wonderful legacy that you have, I'll be very happy to do that. Thank you.
Thank you, Manushi. Now, the floor is open for Q&A sessions for 15 minutes. Kindly introduce yourself and then ask a question.
Manu Singh yahan, Indron Pannu, Ajit Newspaper, Punjab.
Hello.
Welcome to the world of endorsement.
Thank you.
अच्छा ये आपका कहा गया कि पहला endorsement है, तो इसके sign करते वक्त
आपके Miss World बनने के बाद पहला endorsement.
हाँ जी, तो इसे sign करने के लिए आपके जीवन में क्या कुछ yes no चल रहा था, मनोमंथन क्या चल रहा था?
जैसे कि आप जानते हैं कि एक साल तक क्योंकि आप इतना Miss World की duties कर रहे होते हैं, मैं hardly India में होती हूँ. I'm always traveling. I'm literally living in a suitcase. So it was very difficult for me initially to do such a big campaign because it requires time. It requires a certain schedule, certain dates. But when Malabar Gold came up, I have been watching the advertisements and they're quite touching. Like a recent advertisement that they had with Kareena Kapoor Khan and Karishma Kapoor, which showed a little. Even I have an elder sister. So I think I always wanted to be portrayed in that way if it came to an endorsement. And being my first endorsement as a Miss World, मैं चाहती थी कि मैं ऐसा कुछ करूं जो कि एक प्रोडक्ट के बारे में नहीं है, फैमिली के बारे में है, रिलेशंस के बारे में है. तो आई वाज वेरी एक्साइटेड व्हेन आई केम टू नो दैट मालाबार वुड लाइक टू हैव मी एज अ ब्रांड एम्बेसडर.
और हरियाणा से मालाबार तक का आपका जो सफ़र है उसका आकलन आप कैसे करना चाहेंगी?
हरियाणा से मालाबार तक का सफ़र आई थिंक सबने वो सफ़र देखा है, उसके बारे में कुछ मैं जितना बोलूँ उतना कम है. पर ये है कि आई होप दिस जर्नी कीप्स गोइंग फॉरवर्ड, आई कीप ग्रोइंग थ्रू लाइफ, बिकॉज आई जस्ट कम्प्लीटेड वन ईयर स्टेपिंग इन टू दिस न्यू वर्ल्ड. 2 अप्रैल को मैंने अपना पहला ऑडिशन दिया था, लाइक माई ऑडिशन फॉर मिस इंडिया ओनली ऑडिशन. और अभी एक साल ख़त्म हो गया है उस जर्नी को. तो एक साल में जितना बदलाव आया है मुझे, आई डोंट थिंक मुझे बताने की ज़रूरत है. मेरी माई लाइफ हैज़ चेंज ऑल ओवर एंड आई थिंक द होल वर्ल्ड हैज़ सीन दैट. सो आई नो दैट लॉट ऑफ चेंज इज़ गोइंग टू कम एंड इट्स डेफिनेटली इज़ नॉट गोइंग टू स्टॉप हियर. एंड आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड, आई थिंक विद दिस कैंपेन वी गोइंग टू टच अ लॉट ऑफ यंग लाइव्स, अ लॉट ऑफ वुमेन. And it's, again, it's a younger endorsement, like a younger kind of a, we're trying to touch the younger generation when it comes to jewelry.
अच्छा, बात अगर मैं branded jewelry की करूँ तो branded jewelry क्षेत्र के दो बड़े नाम इन दिनों विवादों में हैं, तो इस ब्रांड को साइन करते वक्त आपके जहन में कहीं कुछ टेंशन या ऐसा कुछ था?
I am 20. I think this is not an age for me to take tension, okay? So when I got Malabar Gold, I think it is a very big name and it was more of excitement. I don't think मैं ज़्यादा सोचती हूँ. अगर आप मेरे को देखो, मैं हरियाणा से हूँ, हम ज़्यादा सोचते नहीं, हम सिर्फ करते हैं सीधा, we just execute. So when I came to know that this endorsement has come up, I wanted to do it and I didn't think much. I think it's a very big brand and it's very good for me as well to endorse it.
Thank you.
Good afternoon. My name is Umesh Roy Chaudhary. I work for Samna newspaper. The question to Mr. Ahmed, are you planning to go to public for funds to go forward?
Later, now.
Not now?
Not now, later. We are thinking for about that.
Okay.
After 2020, we are thinking, or 2019, we are now ready to for IPO.
Okay, thank you.
Hi, my question is for Manushi. You've taken over the
I know that people expect a lot because they have had people like Tamanna Bhatia and Kareena Kapoor Khan. So there are a lot of expectations, but I think for a girl who's already living up to a lot of expectations, I was not very scared. There's more of excitement than nervousness. And like I said, they're different areas. What she has been doing, which she will keep doing, is quite different. And the line of jewelry that I am endorsing is again very different.
What?
Yeah, sure. I would like to add a point to it. We have different formats of jewelry business. Recently, we have started a format called MGD Lifestyle Jewelry, which caters to the new generation, the young and the working women and everyday wear, even the designer, like, you know, Italian design, those kind of design wear, which is mostly liked by the new the young generation. We have started in the international markets. We are starting in Indian markets also very soon. And of course, she has a lot of, she has to work a lot to promote that one. And the recent campaign, the first campaign what we are launching with her is the latest series of Brides of India, which is a campaign which we were doing many years. Because Brides of India, it's like it's the young crowd, the young generation who are getting, they have to get married, family values, Indian culture, everything has to be there in their life. So we want the new generation or the Miss World herself to endorse that, the Brides of India and the wedding culture, everything, to promote that for the people, to stick on to the culture of India. So that is one area I wanted to add.
Yeah. My second question is from the marketing perspective. We have an earlier campaign of Kareena where her husband apparently forgets her anniversary. The same theme is quite resemblant to a competition of yours, which is PC Jewelers. And a similar concept has been used with Twinkle Khanna and Akshay Kumar. So what is your take on that, on the similarity of the concept where the husband forgets the anniversary date and the wife is shocked to get a excellent piece of jewelry? So the concept is almost the same and both these campaigns are running simultaneously.
When we showcase a wedding or wedding anniversary, it happens every year. It's, you know, it's the same thing happening every year. It's a different people. We have to talk about the weddings. We have to talk about the wedding anniversaries. And of course, being a husband, I know we keep on forgetting buying something for the wives. So we have to keep on talking in a different ways, different people talk. And finally, it's the same thing, same emotions, you know, and we are selling the same products. So there is no problem in the similarity and people have accepted very well and the comments and all these things what people say, this is the reality. So we have to, you know, certain things are good. We celebrate Diwali every year. We celebrate a lot of things every year. So we have to do same things which are good.
Okay. Manushi, in a nutshell, what would you feel are the five mantras for success in your personal life?
Five mantras to success?
Yeah, in your personal life, what do you think are things which have actually helped you achieve what you have?
I think, whenever you talk about success and achieving anything, you know, people talk about focus, dedication, but all those, the bundle of qualities that you need to have would only be one word, two words actually, which is self-worth. When you believe you can do it, you automatically will develop the focus, you'll be dedicated towards it, and you'll work hard. So all these qualities would only start from self-worth when you believe you can do it. So that will be my mantra, and I wouldn't give you five.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
I would just like to request the media members to refrain asking multiple questions. Please keep it short and simple because the session is only for 15 minutes. Thank you.
Can I ask a question? Yeah, sir. On your left. Yeah, my question is to Mr. Ahmed. I mean, due regards to you getting Manushi Chilla, the current Miss India, as the brand endorser for your brand, just want to check, I mean, there was a lot of news about Haryana having a skewed number of boys being present there, and you have picked up a girl from Haryana, and I feel Manushi Chilla knows what I'm going to talk about. They have been picking and searching for girls from Kerala, and there's a village in north part of Kerala where most of these Haryana boys come, their families come and pick up these girls, and they are well settled in Haryana. What is your take on that, and why are you not taking a girl from Kerala? Because you have a large number of girls there.
So first, I'd like to say something, if sir would allow. It's not a skewed number of boys, it's actually a skewed number of girls in Haryana.
Oh, sorry.
On behalf of Mr. Ahmed, I will reply that question. There is no such thing like a girl from Kerala or Haryana, because we are from Kerala, started from Kerala, and we have a store in Haryana also. In Gurgaon, we have opened the 100th store. The dream of chairman was opened in Haryana, Gurgaon, by Kapil Dev. That was a century. We have marketed as a century. So there is no nothing like a girl from Kerala or girl from Haryana. Like, we are all Indians and we represent the culture of India. We do sell the product which a girl would like. And of course, we are a jeweler who have started many years back with a male brand ambassador for marketing our products. When there was a problems in the quality of the the quality or in the purity in the market, we had our brand ambassador, Sri Mohanlal. He's a movie actor and he's a superstar in Kerala. He endorsed our brand, talking about the quality, talking about the purity, talking about the features, what we talk. So we actually have started with male brand ambassadors earlier. Of course, we want to showcase the beautiful products with the beautiful people around India. So that's the reason.
One more thing I'd like to add is that I didn't represent Haryana when I went to Miss World. I represented whole of India. And I think I did my country proud,
true,
not just my state.
Mr. Ahmed, I would like you to tell me the same thing in Malayalam. That would be great. Malayalathil samsaricha nannayirikkum.
Malabar Golden Diamond oru gift article developer aanu. Worldile innu ornaments ende peru paranjal Indian ornaments aanu ethum varudhu. Indian design, Indian art, ഇന്ത്യൻ ആർട്ട് ഇന്ത്യൻ കൾച്ചർ വേൾഡ് ചർച്ച ചെയ്യപ്പെടുന്നതാണ്. ഇന്ത്യൻ ഫാമിലി കൾച്ചർ അത് വേൾഡ് മുഴുവൻ ഇന്ന് ചർച്ച ചെയ്യപ്പെടുന്നതാണ്. ഇന്ന് ഇന്ത്യൻ ആർട്ടും ഇന്ത്യൻ ഡിസൈനും ലോകത്തെമ്പാടും ഇന്ത്യയിൽ നിന്ന് ആർട്ട് ആൻഡ് ഡിസൈനുള്ള ഗിഫ്റ്റ് ആർട്ടിക്കിൾ വെരി അപ്രീഷിയേറ്റിംഗ് ഗിഫ്റ്റ് ആർട്ടിക്കിൾ. ഈ ഗിഫ്റ്റൊക്കെ കൊടുക്കുന്നത് കുട്ടി ജനിച്ചാൽ കൊടുക്കുന്നു, നമ്മൾ പിന്നെ കല്യാണത്തിന് കൊടുക്കുന്നു, വെഡിങ് ആനിവേഴ്സറിക്ക് കൊടുക്കുന്നു, ബർത്ത്ഡേക്ക് കൊടുക്കുന്നു, പല ടൈമുണ്ട് നമുക്ക് ഗിഫ്റ്റ് ചെയ്യാൻ. റിട്ടയർമെൻറ്റ് സമയത്ത് കൊടുക്കുന്നുണ്ട്, എന്തെങ്കിലും അച്ചീവ് ചെയ്താൽ കൊടുക്കുന്നുണ്ട്, എന്തെങ്കിലും കിട്ടിയാൽ കൊടുക്കും. ഗിഫ്റ്റിംഗ് ഒരു ഇന്ത്യൻ കൾച്ചറിൻ്റെ ഭാഗമാണ്. ലോകത്ത് സ്ത്രീയും പുരുഷനുള്ളിടത്തോളം കാലം സ്നേഹവും ബന്ധവും ഉണ്ടാകും, യാതൊരു സംശയവും. ലോകത്ത് എവിടെയൊക്കെ സ്ത്രീയും പുരുഷനുണ്ടോ അവിടെ സ്നേഹവും ബന്ധമുണ്ട്. സ്നേഹവും ബന്ധമുണ്ടെങ്കിൽ അവിടെ ഒരു ഗിഫ്റ്റിംഗ് ഉണ്ട്. ആ ഗിഫ്റ്റില് ഏറ്റവും വലിയ അപ്രീഷിയേറ്റിംഗ് ആണ് ഞങ്ങളുടെ ഈ ഗിഫ്റ്റിങ്ങിനൊക്കെ തന്നെയും ലൈഫ് ലോങ് ഫ്രീ മെയിൻ്റനൻസ്, ബൈബാക്ക് ഗ്യാരണ്ടി, തേർഡ് പാർട്ടി സർട്ടിഫിക്കേഷൻ. വളരെ ക്വാളിറ്റി കോൺഷ്യസ് ആണ്, വലിയ ഫോർ മണി. ഇതൊക്കെ എന്നും ഉണ്ടായിരിക്കുകയും ചെയ്യും. ഇതിലൊരു ആർട്ടുണ്ട്, ഡിസൈനുണ്ട്. ഈ ആർട്ടും ഡിസൈനും ഇന്ത്യയിലെ ഏകദേശം 6 കോടി ജനസംഖ്യൻ്റെ ജീവിത മാർഗം ആർട്ട് ആൻഡ് ഡിസൈനാണ്. പ്രത്യേകിച്ച് ഗോൾഡൻ ഡയമണ്ടിൽ ഒരുപാട് ആൾക്കാർ എല്ലാ നഗരങ്ങളിലും വർക്ക് ചെയ്യുന്നുണ്ട്. അവരൊരുപാട് നേരത്തെ സമയവും എല്ലാം ഇതിലിങ്ങനെ അധ്വാനിച്ച് മെല്ലെ മെല്ലെ മൂടി മൂടി ഒരു സാധനം ഉണ്ടാക്കിയിട്ട് അതൊരു ഗിഫ്റ്റ് ആർട്ടിക്കിളായിട്ട് ആർക്കും ലോകത്തിൽ ആർക്കെല്ലാം എത്തിപ്പെടുകയാണ്. അപ്പോൾ അത് ഒരു വലിയ കാര്യമായിട്ട് കാണുന്നു. ഒരുപാട് ആൾക്കാർക്ക് ജോലി കിട്ടുന്നു, ഒരുപാട് ആൾക്കാർ ജീവിക്കുന്നു, ഒരുപാട് ആൾക്കാർ സന്തോഷിക്കുന്നു, സന്തോഷത്തിൻ്റെ ഭാഗമായിട്ട് ഗിഫ്റ്റിംഗ് നൽകുന്നു. ഇതിൻ്റെ പാർട്ടാവാൻ കഴിഞ്ഞതിൽ മലബാർ ഗോൾഡൻ ഡയമണ്ട് സന്തോഷമുണ്ട്. അതുപോലെ തന്നെ ഇത്രയും നല്ല നല്ല ആൾക്കാർ ഞങ്ങളുടെ പാർട്ടായി വരുന്നതിൽ, നിങ്ങളൊക്കെ തന്നെ നമ്മൾ പാർട്ടായി വരുന്നതിൽ ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് വളരെയധികം സന്തോഷമുണ്ട്. ഇന്ത്യ വേണമെങ്കിൽ നാരായണൻ പറയും.
എന്തെങ്കിലും പറയാനുണ്ടോ?
No, it's clear now.
മാനുഷി ചില്ലർ ഇനി അടുത്ത 3 കൊല്ലത്തേക്ക് നിങ്ങളുടെ ബ്രാൻഡ് അംബാസിഡർ ആയിരിക്കും. മലയാളം പഠിച്ചു തുടങ്ങിയോ?
മലയാളം ലാംഗ്വേജ് അവർക്ക് ആവശ്യമില്ല.
ഞങ്ങളെ കുറഞ്ഞൊരു ഷോറൂമാണ് കേരളത്തിലുള്ളു, 9 രാജ്യങ്ങളിലായിട്ടുണ്ട്. നെക്സ്റ്റ് ഞങ്ങൾ അമേരിക്കയിൽ വരുന്നു, യു കെയിൽ പോകുന്നു, ഹോങ്കോങ് എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞാൽ വേൾഡിൽ മൊത്തം ഇത് പോവാന്നുള്ളത് ഞങ്ങളുടെ ടാർഗറ്റ്. അതിൽ മലയാളമോ ഹിന്ദിയോ ഇംഗ്ലീഷോ അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ലാംഗ്വേജിൻ്റെ ഭാഗമില്ല.
ഇപ്പം ഞങ്ങളുടെ 2 മോഡൽസ്, 2 ബ്രാൻഡ് അംബാസഡേഴ്സ് കരീനയും തമന്നൊന്നും മലയാളം സംസാരിക്കേണ്ട കാര്യമില്ല. അതൊക്കെ അത് എൻ്റെ വഴിക്ക് പോവും. ഫിലിമാണ്, TVC ഒരു സ്റ്റൈലുണ്ടല്ലോ, അത് പോക്കോളും സാർ.
ഹായ് മധുഷി ജി, ആപ്കെ സാമനെ ക്യൂക്കി ആപ്നെ ബതായ കി ആപ് ജ്യാദാ സോച്തി നഹീ ഹൈ, ജോ ഭി ദിൽ മേ ആതാ ഹൈ കർ ദേതി ഹൈ. തോ ഇൻ ദിനോ കോയി ഐസേ ആപ്കാ കോയി ഇറാദാ, കോയി ഫിൽമേ ആപ് കർ രഹീ ഹൈ? ക്യൂക്കി ലാസ്റ്റ് PC മേ ആപ്നെ ബതായാ താ കി ഫിൽമോ സേ അഭി ആപ്നെ ദൂരിയ ബനായി രഖി, അഭി ഫിൽമേ നഹീ കർനാ. തോ ഇൻ 4-5 മഹീനോ മേ ആപ് കോയി ഫിൽമേ കർനെ വാലി ഹൈ?
मुझे लग रहा था कि प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस कैसे निकल कर किसी ने मुझसे एक क्वेश्चन नहीं पूछा. जैसे मैंने आपको बताया अभी प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस की शुरुआत में भी कि 1 साल तक यू नो मिस वर्ल्ड की ड्यूटीज़ होती हैं एंड यू आर सपोज टू, यू आर एक्सपेक्टेड टू डू दैट, दैट्स वॉट यू साइंड अप फॉर. तो 1 साल तक इवन टू टेक अप एन एंडोर्समेंट इट वॉज अ वेरी लॉन्ग डिबेट फॉर अबाउट इट बिकॉज इट्स अ बिग थिंग टू डू, वी वॉन्ट टू डू इट, बट to get the whole schedules fixed because you're always traveling and you have Miss World commitments. To kafi lamba process rehta hai and film jaisa ek bada project abhi lena thoda sa it's quite dicey, you know, kyunki you have 1 year when you know all you have to do is be a good Miss World and I want to do justice to the title that has been given to me. Isliye abhi to maine tabhi us waqt bhi maine filmon ke bare mein kuch bola nahi aur abhi bhi main kuch nahi bolungi kyunki right now my focus is completely on different things. ऐसा नहीं है कि मैं सोचती हूँ कि ये मैं शायद ना करूँ या मैं मुझे नहीं करना चाहिए. आई थिंक मूवीज़ आर अमेजिंग एंड वी हैड ग्रेट एक्टर्स टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दैट काइंड ऑफ अ पूल. आई थिंक इट्स एन ऑनर फॉर एनीवन. पर अभी मैं उसके बारे में सोच नहीं रही हूँ, इसलिए मैं आपको बता नहीं सकती इनडेफिनेट वॉट इज़ द प्लान.
मानुषी यहाँ. हेलो. अमूमन हर भारतीय परिवार के अंदर एक ऐसा नेकलेस होता है जिसकी एक खानदानी कहानी होती है. क्या आपके घर में भी ऐसा कोई गहना है या ऐसा कुछ है, जरा बताएंगी?
जी बिल्कुल, मेरी दादी जी की एक गोल्ड की कंठी है विच इज़ हैंडमेड. तो वो अभी माई मदर हैज़ इट एंड आई डोंट नो हु विल इट बी पास्ड ऑन टू, बट एवरी आई थिंक एवरी खानदान गोल्ड इज समथिंग दैट डजंट डाई. गोल्ड और लाइक ज्वेलरी स्टोन्स, दे डोंट डाई, they stay forever. That is why more than monetary value, I think it's when you pass it on from each generation, it carries a lot of emotions. So that's why, you know, even in this campaign we've depicted through Brides of India like how jewelry can actually
be a symbol of the love that you have for the next generation, for your children, for your family members. So meri dadi ji ke kandi hai, not very symmetrical, old fashioned hai, but it's beautiful.
Thank you.
Dear friends, with such a beautiful lady in front of us and industry captains on stage, the session can go on and on. But we need to move on. Let me call Mr. K.P. Narayanan, Head of Corporate Media and PR, Malabar Group, to propose a word of thanks.
Respected media friends, the chief guest of this afternoon, Miss World Manshi Chiller, our chairman, Mr. Ahmed, our managing director, Mr. Hashar, my colleagues. We have great pleasure to be here today. My chairman said in his speech that when she was crowned, we decided to go for her. Because Manushi is a very innocent face, young and attractive. There are a lot of reasons for her to become Miss World. And the media has covered a lot about her statements, about family relationship, etc., etc. And Malabar also, as my managing director and chairman said, we believe in family life, gifting, love and affection, and all that. I am not elaborating. Let me get into my duties. With lot of love and thanks to my friends from media, you have come all the way and to cover this beautiful occasion. Thank you, friends. It is my duty, though Manushi is a family member now and she has come all the way from Delhi and with a very busy schedule. She had spent some time today with us, and in fact she is traveling next day to Brazil to do her duties for Miss World. We are extremely thankful to Manushi on behalf of Malabar Group, Chairman, Managing Director, all of us. We extend our thanks to you. I fail in my duties, though it is obligatory. My chairman is a part of our event. We thank Mr. Ahmed, who is the industry captain in the field we operate. And let me also just mention that we are diversifying into various activities, including malls. We just got inaugurated Mall of Travancore, a 6.5 lakh square feet project in Trivandrum by the Chief Minister of Kerala on 23rd of March. It's supposed to be the first green mall in the country. So thank you, Chairman. Then we have a very young and energetic managing director who travels all around the country and abroad for spreading the wings of this beautiful organization. On behalf of entire Malabar Group, let me extend a very thankful words to him. To the least and last, I once again thank the media fraternity who has come and helped us throughout in our journey. Today we are covering 25th year. September is the annual day for the group to celebrate 25th year. And you have extended all support throughout our journey. And we humbly request all of you to give us good coverage, make this event, make Manushi as our model throughout the country and abroad in print, visual, electronic, and digital media. Thank you all. And let me thank the hotel for providing us these projects and a beautiful room very comfortably. And let me extend our thanks to the Sahara International Group. Thank you.
Down. ML, sir. ML, sir. वीडियो 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 वीड